Drew Carey had a shirt too. Now, Jack, let me ask you this. You like to shop, right?
Yes, sir.
Good. Let's show the prize we have for him, Rich.
Jack, it's four wonderful prizes. First, this Henley sofa in sultry suede was made in the USA by CarolinaChair.com. Family-owned and operated, they offer high-quality custom-built furniture at affordable prices. Come straight to the source, CarolinaChair.com. Second, this 42-inch plasma HDTV offers cinema-quality images for your next home movie night. The 1080p picture also makes video games, home movies, and web content look their best. Third, bring some carnival-style fun into your home with this 14-ounce popcorn machine and stainless steel cards. And finally, all you need is love, and this collection of stylish Beatles t-shirts for both men and women that feature such album covers as Yellow Submarine and Let It Be, plus a beautiful cashmere scarf. And there they are, Drew.
All right, Jack. Now, we're going on a shopping spree, you and I. You have to buy three of those prizes, and you have to spend at least $5,000. So pick three of the prizes. If they total up to more than $5,000, you win all four. Another way to look at it is to figure out which one costs the least and drop it and pick the other three. You can look at it either way, yeah. Alrighty, what do you want to pick first?
I'm going to pick the sofa.
The sofa. Sofa is $1,940. You're already well on your way. You have $3,060 to go.
TV.
The TV, the plasma TV, is $1,300. Yep. You have $1,760 to go. Ask yourself which cost more, the popcorn cart or 9 Beatles t-shirts. If you're right, you win yourself all four prizes.
Nice.
You have to spend at least popcorn cart. The popcorn cart has to cost at least $1,760. Gwendolyn, give us some good news. $2,414. You got it. How much for 9 Beatles t-shirts? $613. Congratulations, Jack. I'm glad you made the right decision. More pricey games coming up on the second half of the Price is Right. Don't go away.